I love.
So it has quickly into the tournament mode. Get 1 point ahead. Two points in a row. Chen Meng is adjusting now. Wonderful. Chen Meng initiate the attack right down in the middle line. Three, two, one.
Four, one.
2 points in a row of Soya, 4-2-1. She has a good serve. Beautiful. One, two, five. Chen Meng's turn to serve.
1-6.
Soya now is taking the lead with 6-1. At a 4, at a 5 points ahead.
7-1.
Chen Meng is pressed by Soya. Now the deficit has been extended to 6 points. Now Soya is taking the dominance of the game.
1-9.
Soya again extended her points deficit. Now she has 9 points ahead over Chen Meng. Chen Meng is doing her best to find the weakness of Soya. She changes direction of the ball once the middle line and then quickly switch to the corner of the table. Soya's turn to serve. Wonderful serve.
9-4.
Chen Meng is narrowing down the deficit to 5 points. Soya is so powerful and put so many strength in her serve. And now it's Chen Meng's turn to serve. Five to ten. Chen Meng keeps attacking the forehand of Soya. Right in the corner of the table. Now it's 10-6.
Red, 10-6. Red, 10-6.
miss of the ball. It is at the middle right of the table of Soya. Soya has no room to return on the backhand. Beautiful rally. Chamoin is now taking back the control of the game. She's showcasing her attacking style. Chamoin's turn to serve. Change direction of the ball. Quick in speed. Chamoin initiate the attack with no hesitation. World ranking number one. She's the top seed of this tournament. Has a good control of the power and speed of the ball.
One all.
Tied up at one. Two points in a row for Soya. Chamoin is gaining her momentum in quick attack. Powerful rally. Soya sent the ball so deep and long in the table. Powerful left-handed forehand. Three, tie. Chamoin has been followed very closely. 4-2-3 now. Chamoin forces Soya to move around the table. From the right corner to the left corner and then quickly switch to the middle line. The short ball of the serve. Thank you. Chen Meng is patiently waiting when the Soya showcasing her weakness.
File six.
Backhand. Hit the nail. It is 5-6. 1 point deficit.
6-0.
Tied up again. Wonderful serve. Too long. Take a few shots in the rally. Chen Meng is pressing, so yeah, forcing her to make mistakes. So yeah, is feeling the pressure from Chen Meng. Seven to eight. It's really a tight-knit fight.
It's all.
Tied up at eight. Chen Meng world ranking number one with Soya Patrizia world ranking number 20. Soya is play left-handed. She's very powerful in her forehand. But she lacks some stability in the backhand. Chen Meng now has 1 point ahead over Soya. 9-8. It's really a weird angle of serve. Beautiful rally. Chen Meng just gave a ball with low and flat arc, making Soya feeling difficult to return. Now it's 1 point to go for Chen Meng to take the game two. 10-8 now. Nine to ten. Chen Meng has no room. Game point now, tied up at 10. Chen Meng is doing her best to showcase the attack. However, feeling the pressure of Soya. Soya is also very good at changing the direction of the ball. She forces Chen Meng move from the corner to the other side. One point ahead over Chen Meng, 11-10. Soya takes the game too. Soya's turn to serve. It's really a short serve. Once again. Chen Meng is trying to initiate the attack to the edge of the table. Now it's her turn to serve. Quite powerful in rally. Get 2 points in a row. Points in a row, 1-3. Chen Meng attacks Soya by quickly switching from backhand to forehand. Miss of the ball. 4-2. Chen Meng looks serious in her face. Beautiful. Three to five.
Left, three, fail.
Three, six. Mistake in the serve. 6-3. Keeps attacking the backhand of Soya. Now she's taking the lead with 4 points ahead of Soya.
Go. 7-4.
7-4. Soya missed the ball. It is so deep at the edge line. Chen Meng lost the board when he wanted to attack So Ye in the parallel of the table. Quickly switch from the middle line to the right of the corner. 9-5. Chen Meng extending her advantage. With 4 points ahead. Beautiful. So powerful in the forehand. It's 10-5. Wonderful. So Ye seems to be in a rush from the beginning. Chen Meng carries the momentum in the game four. Now she has 2 points in a row. She takes an active stance in attacking.
One, two.
A lucky point for So Ye. 1-2. A good return from So Ye again employs the advantage of her forehand. Tied up at 2.
Left. 2-2.
So you get one more point. She held her nerves. Chen Meng attacks the So Ye once again in the forehand with a wide angle. Now tied up at 3. Wonderful. Right at the middle line. Chen Meng, 3 points in a row. She extends the lead with 2 points deficit ahead of So Ye. She sends the ball in the middle line, making So Ye feeling not room without enough room to return.
6.
4-6. Smash from Chen Meng. Again, she attacks in the middle line. Wonderful. Now Chen Meng is taking the lead with 4 points ahead of Soya. Good serve. Chen Meng used a wonderful serve to get 2 points in a row. Now she has 1 point to go to close out the game for a wide angle from Soya. She narrowed down the deficit to 5 points. Chen Meng. Chen Meng takes an active stance into the rally. Take the first point.
One all.
Tied up at one. Wide angle. Chen Meng keeps changing the direction of the ball. She has a delicate control of the rhythm, the angle, and the speed. She gives no time for Soya to react to the wide angle forehand. 2-1 now. In the game five, Chen Meng of Wearsley showcasing an even proactive style of attacking.
Yo. 2-3.
2-3. Chen Meng. She's good at changing the speed of the ball. Attacks the backhand of Soya in the middle line. Soya looks a little bit depressed. Quick in the rally. 4-3. Soya is narrowing down the deficit to 1 point. Chen Meng is feeling stressed. Beautiful. Really wide angle to the forehand of Soya. Three to five. Lacks on stability in the backhand of Chamon. 4-5. Chamon 2 points ahead. Now it's 6-4. Chamon has a good command of backhand.
Six, well.
Loss of the serve. 6-5. Fast speed in the rally. Chamon is waiting the opportunity. She grabs the chance to attack with the wide hand, backhand. Wide angle backhand. Wonderful smash. With so much power. Five to seven.
Six, seven.
6-7. Malin gives a serious look. Now they tied up at 7. Chen Meng's rhythm has been roped a little bit. She needs to regain her rhythm. Initiate the attack. Spectators on side is yelling, giving encouragement to Chamon. Short serve, quick into long shot, send it deep in long. Quite powerful rally. Wonderful. Such a beautiful rally. With explosive smash in the forehand. Failure to return the serve. Now they tied up at 8. Soya is catching up very closely with Chamon. Backhand to backhand. Fast and speed. 1 point ahead, 8-9. Chen Meng is accelerating the speed and power. Chen Meng. She gave a wide angle. Miss Soya had no time to move from the corner to the table. Now it's 10-8. Beautiful, Chen Meng takes the game 5. Chen Meng carries the momentum in the game 6. Beautiful. In the parallel of the table. 2 points in a row. With a powerful smash. Three points in a row. Chen Meng is taking the lead in the early stage. Wonderful. Soya wants to force Chen Meng to move around the middle line to the corner. However, Chen Meng gives a wonderful return with the forehand. Now it's her turn to serve. So yeah, breaks the rhythm of Chen Meng a little bit. She keeps changing direction of the ball. Beautiful. Chen Meng attacks once again in the middle line. Makes Soya feeling uncomfortable to return it back. Soya now has 5 point deficit. 1-6 now.
Left, 1-6.
It's so long and deep in the edge line. Right in the middle line. Chen Mengxin'd a ball with low and flat arc. It's Chen Meng's turn to serve. 7-2.
Hey.
Chen Meng extends her advantage to 2-9. Her powerful backhand. So I get one more point. 9-3. Chen Meng has 7 points ahead of Soya. It's the match point now. Soya gives the attack to the backhand of Chen Meng. Soya is coming from behind, short by short, 2 points in a row. She's constantly giving pressure to Chen Meng. Now it's Soya's turn to serve.
Turn six.
Soya gives powerful backhand to Chen Meng. Waiting Chen Meng to make mistakes. Beautiful in rally. Chen Meng takes the game 6 with 11-6.